For all our actions, no one should suffer just for yours.